Or it is. Right, hello driver. After our very short rest here at Glenfinnan, we will continue our journey through the Scottish Highlands to Mallaig. Please wait. Thank you, Matthew SA 1510 for the follow. Please wait for the incoming Class 156 to arrive and for the blue rep light to start flashing before departing. Note, there is some track work taking place at Arisaig. However, due to the already low speed limit, no temporary restriction is in place. But don't forget to give the workers a good whistle so they know we're coming. Right. Is there a known bug where sending more than one train to the same portal causes second and later trains to stop working properly? Not that I'm aware of. I quite frequently just throw trains to a portal, to be honest. Plenty of water, get the coal going. What's the plan? Straight through to Mallaig. 24 miles. And we are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 on. There's the 156. The light to go blue and flashy. Hey, Chris Rogers, welcome. Love that whistle. Straight through GWR, we are Arisaig. Oh, sorry, yes, Arisaig, then Mallaig. Prince Stalin, yes, you can ask me something. No promise to answer it, but you can ask me something. Speed limit anyway, 15. 30 limit here. Best point is at Arisaig, 11:40. Right, straight up the hill. What are we doing now? 1 in 69. Hell. tyre pressure is really sucking at this point. We're nearly at the top, so that's good. I guess we've made it to the top. We're speeding up. Almost got it to where we've got it to the right calling level. Beautiful loco, isn't it, Callum? Boiler pressure is really low because we happen to pound away up this hill, but where are we? Are we on the top yet? Almost. There you go, she's speeding up now. And the fire mass is getting to where we're actually exceeding steam, which is quite nicely as well. Here we go. Nadaraki, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Chris, yeah, it's quite a steep out of RSA, out of where we just started. I don't know where it was, Glenfinnan. We're all right now. You also start with a fire mass really low. Hey Sparrow, welcome back. Really pretty, isn't it? Not why I'm saying that so surprised, but rise again, but now we've got a we're on the right hand, the correct side of our steam usage now, so we're in a much better situation. Ideal fire mass on this one I think is around 1500 if I remember rightly. You start off at about 1200. Sparrow, thank you for the host, much appreciated. Favourite Thompson Root and Loco. That's really tricky because I really like the 350 on Trent Valley, but this is just such a gorgeous route. And the 37 with RETV, I like this. It's different. Boiler pressure build back up again nicely now. We're going back uphill again. Prince Darwin, what's the whole thing? Someone says, what's your favourite route? It's, well, what do you want to do? You have different favourites for different things, don't you? I don't think advanced works properly with the rail driver, Chris. Apparently. I need to fix my rail driver script, but it does. Hang on, this is a dirty limit. I'm running at the MEMU speed limit. On the loco haul limit. find anything at all. Now we're nailing 30. About where we want to be. Now, speed limit here for non-multiple units is 30, so we're doing the right speed. It says 40 and no, it says 30 now on HUD. What we got? 13.5 to Arisay. Loud, turn it down just a smidge. Still a 30 limit here. Off. The boiler pressure operating since the water level is almost where it needs to be. Firebox door. Why is there an MU speed limit? Because multiple unit engines can go faster than loco hauled engines. Now, thank you very much, water. We have enough water. Get the obligatory train passing in the water in the water shot, shall we? Very Thomas shot, that, isn't it? Thank you. not watching what you're doing, and suddenly realise you've gone uphill again. No level. Where'd the brakes get on? Come off the brakes. I want to ask you. Hey Ben Harrison, I am fine, thank you. What are we at? 11.7 to RSA. Ideal fire mass just about. A bit more in. Coming up. Is that my 35? No, that's an MU 35, so I should carry on 30. Yeah, given I'm speeding a bit at the moment, I have been speeding GWR. If you're ahead of me, then you're speeding worse than I am. Folks, I think we have a new Mr. Overspeed in the house. I'm going to be all of them on my fringe, alright then. GWR, it's not a 35, it's a 30. It's only 35 for multiple unit off consists, it's a 30 for loco haul. Speed limit for loco haul hasn't changed. Yep, we're still stuck at 30. We're all on rope for on-time arrival. See what time we end, Fringe. We're just racing a little bit there. Just get some more water in while we have a moment. Our ETA now, 9.3 miles to go. Yes, I'm doing about, it says 50 to 60 at the moment, but it does shake around a little bit depending on whether it's loading scenery in. I locked the door shut. Little reference from Frisco, outstanding. Can't take that speed limit either. I've still got lots of video uploading to do. I'm actually not doing too bad. I'm mostly there, actually. He's explaining to his wife why he's going to be late home. We're going to the RS Open Day in July. What day is that? I must admit, it's not something I've planned to go to, but... So that better not be my stop. 8 miles to go, yeah. Everything looks fuzzy. How long does it take to approve content for Steam? I don't know what you mean, Dr. Anthony. Firebox door is closed. When will the DTM server be upgraded to 194? I need to follow up actually and find out whether or not the issues of the plugins have been fixed. The boat race, yes, that's pending to upload it. And it's already on YouTube, it just needs to be thumbnailed and scheduled. Of July. I'll have a look and see. It'd be interesting to go because I've not been to it before. The hill now. Firebox door is closed, is... lovely line, isn't it, Elswick? just under 7 miles now. We're actually slightly ahead of schedule. Slightly. Vincent SGD, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Over speed in here. The brakes on, we're going down a hill. We did double nib width on Saturday. Of course, yes, bus driver, we've got source, haven't we, from what people were saying, so you can choose different quality if you want to. There are a number of causes to that error, Cameron's gaming. Without looking at it, it's difficult to say. Hang on, going downhill here, a bit fast. No. 5.6 miles. Where are we on the line? We're about 5 miles south of Arisay. We're there. There's Arisay. We're going forwards exactly, Fringe Starling. What would we do without Fringe Starling, eh? It's closed. Oh, look at that. Brakes are on again, aren't they? Five on doors closed. Cut off board a bit, back on power again. An 86 snow in the gem, Mallaig Seek. That sounds awesome. Struggling up this hill right now. You know, we have the boiler pressure, and that eased the cutoff forward. Let's see if that helps put it in a more acceleratory sort of mood. It does. Just have to keep an eye on that boiler pressure. Yeah, Dr. Anthony, solving the empty space problem is one of the great challenges of building a roof. Still blowing up. That boiler pressure in the right place. Oh no, let's shut that now. Hurry down. Picked the wrong time to start folding up. Another one coming up by the looks of it. Yep. I'm going to one house this weekend. Try and have a session on the railway. Fire mass back up again. It's not far off ideal, but when you're struggling uphill like this, you want it nailed onto ideal all the time. We're actually getting... Oh no, we've lost 20 seconds going up the hill. That's not bad, we've only lost 20 seconds. There you go, passing Beastdale Station, slightly faster, slightly more boiler pressure. So there. Cut the power. Harrisaig. I bet half the people in the house I've never met before. No, no more. Does the game know if you're driving an MU? No, it doesn't. You just have to self-police. The speed limit on the route is always the fastest of the available options. It's up to you to go to know you should go slower. And then it's up to the scenario walker to set all the timings. Otherwise, it'll always be timed for the fastest speed limit. Oh, yeah, true. There is the game does know the difference between freight and passenger. So, because you can set two speed limits up and use freight and passenger. Yes, quite right. Sorry, I forgot the difference too. It won't do two different types of passenger though. Stop pressing F2. Coming back in again. Now, hey dog, weekend was good, thank you. How was yours? Right, we've got 1 mile to Arisay. Turn off. No, the water won't turn off. Oh, the water level's gone up because we're going downhill. I'm going to open this box down, of course. Quit. AWS. There's an update for you. Yeah, I downloaded the update today, Chris. I've got the up the. there now. Why haven't we got so much water going in? Why is there so much water going in? The injectors are off. Something's wrong here. Nice view. I'm enjoying this. I know, bus driver, I've got the injectors off. I'm not sure what else to do. It's just filling and filling and filling. Let's have a look at this cab and find out what's going on here. Right, we stopped. Right, what's going on with this? Injectors off. Why is that saying my injectors are on? My injectors are not on. That's the exhaust injector. Ah! I've been using the keyboard and it's not been turning it off. Even though the water taps are clearly off, look. Ugh. Oh well, this should be fun. Yeah, and I dunked the boilers overfill. For some reason I couldn't turn the injector off. So it's going to be an interesting start. Some cylinders are open. Quite nicely positioned, actually. Cameron's Gaming, what happens when you overfill the boiler? You run the risk of damaging the cylinders. So that's why I've got the drains open. I'm hoping that will let me get away with it, but it might not. Was that water? Yes, it was. Full on. Guess that lets me burn some. Yeah, that's boiling the water level down. Superb! Ah, oh, superb! Is this the train from Back to the Future? No, it isn't Proteus, no. Good night, Chris. One point 2. Why don't you bring Thomas' tank engine to OMR? I've got some of that stuff. Thomas is dead. I think the motor burnt out. But we've got Gordon, James, Percy. I can't remember what else we've got. 1.2 on the water level now. Never did get a Henry. Our final stop is Mallaig 1210. Brakes off. A little bit of power on there. We get covered in water. Hopefully between the water getting thrown out the front. That's fantastic, isn't it? I've not seen that before. That's brilliant. Like problem with the injectors, and now we're trying to deal with it. Armour fan, what's causing that? The water boiler got overfilled. There was a problem with the injectors and I couldn't close them. Now the boiler's got too much water in it. .16, it'll stop in a minute. Our speed limit anyway, 30 again, I guess. Yeah, it's raining up in Scotland. If only there was a time, this is a time if ever there was for some muggy wipes, I'll tell you. Look at this. 1.13. Hopefully it'll shut down. We'll get the water level down below right point in a minute. .11. Spatted and Nebworth passing, oh dear. I'm making every rail fan really mad right now. Well, that's nothing unusual, I'd say. .106. Just self-cleaning this loco, that's all it is. Cut the power for a minute. Coal in. Guess I won't be putting the injectors on in a minute. Hey, the priming of the water wasn't my fault. I was using the key commands and they weren't working. I was well aware it needed shutting off, but it wouldn't do it. I exclude myself from all blame for this incident. Faulty controls. What have we got? 6 miles to Mallaig. Well, there you go, look. We've stopped priming. Just get it down below one and then we're good to go. Apparently I'm solely responsible for changing the weather patterns in Scotland. What made it more rainy? That's what I thought, Moggy. Is it possible? Send you to me. Now you understand why old steam locos are so rusty. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, we're allowed up to 40 now, are we? Shut the cylinders off in a minute once we get down below one boiler water level. We're on our way to Mallaig, 4.4 miles. We're due in 7 minutes early at this point. Stephen Jam, well, speed limit for MUs is 50. Early Gamer, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Hi Ruben. Is this two or three? I think it's three train track trap, but I am largely guessing. Hey Copernicium. Got coming up, we've got 30, 15, 30, 3.6 miles. 15 limit here. Early game, I like British locomotives over the steam locomotives in New Zealand. I've not really looked at the steam locos in New Zealand. One is two cylinder, ain't ya? Yeah. 15 limit still. Ten limit coming up. It's the bagpipes of Scotland. To the next speed limit in a minute. Back actually. That's 30 limit plus, I would guess. Beautiful, isn't it? Love this road. Hold up, we don't want to run out of steam just as we make the last straight. 2.3 miles to go. Biomass back up. Hey, Simon. You're almost net worth Munich, Rubin. That's definitely not a good thing to do. Cheers, Ben Dennis. Thanks for stopping by. Keep it to 30. Yeah, I must admit, Simon, I want to go on one of these tours as well. Copernicium, the scrolling bar, you mean the one down there? That's a list of people who have sent in donations. Very much appreciated. Oh, we've got buffers coming up. That does not like Mallaig platform 2. That looks like Mallaig platform 2. Always the seagulls everyone loves. Another nuclear mine that we're just finishing, actually. So I've done a bit too much there. All right, coming into Mallaig. Right. Welcome to Mallaig, everybody. Yeah, the train was heavier as the wall was soaked, everything was soaked. We got in about 9 minutes early. Nice. Right, well done, driver. How about fish and chips by the sea? I've heard there's a good one just around the corner. Well, there you go, folks. So that's the end of the Jacobite run. Oh, all of a sudden it got quiet. Okay, that was a successful run. Right, so... what are we doing now? I haven't got my usual list. Oh, Surfliner throwback. We're heading over to the Pacific Surfliner now. Let's do... Well, I've only got parts 2 and part 3 here. Hang on.